please like and subscribe to our channel.
Updating your firmware. Go to the About tab. If it says Update Available, your SAT is ready for the update. Check the change log for any special instructions and to review the changes. Click the update button. Look at your SAT box screen for information. Once the SAT is connected to your Wi-Fi again, refresh your browser. If your SAT received a new IP address from your router, please use that IP address to connect.